was fun. Stay behind, don't let him roost you. That's the key. I don't think this is a trail, I think this is a water runoff. Coming up was easy. Adam ahead of me has the same issue with his 300. He needs a idle adjustment screw. So he can't keep his bike running either. Just lay it down and have a little break.
Yep. I like this spot.
This is ridiculous. Fortunately, this is one of those in and out trails. It's not a loop, so all the stuff you went through and barely made it through, you gotta go back through it. I didn't want to stop down there just in case. Jeez! Oh, I'm tired. Like ice skating. Oh. It's raunchy, man. Cleaned it on the pegs, though. I'm tired.